get the ball rolling. Mbappe was forced to defend deep. Second opportunity, and it's one that Matuidi couldn't take. Well wrapped up against the Saint-Denis cold is Pavard, one of those who's awaiting his first appearance. Griezmann struck wide by Tolisso. Political significance. Poor clearance by Williams. Giroud and Mbappe. Williams recovered well. Coman. Koscielny. Giroud. Mbappe. Straight through the legs. And somehow that stayed out. Fantastic opportunity. Lovely touch by Giroud to open Wales up. Combination of goalkeeper and crossbar. Just enough to keep France out. Tolisso. Griezmann! What a brilliant finish! Beautifully flighted through ball from Tolisso. And Antoine Griezmann barely broke stride. Twist, turn and power. Hennessy perhaps should have done better. But there was an element of surprise in that French attack. Just got half a metre on Ben Davis. Excellent finish, but Hennessy should have saved. France 1, Wales 0. Antoine Griezmann with his 19th international goal. Tolisso. Matuidi. Shot was deflected. Started. Coman. His run has been ignored. Griezmann. On by Ramsey. Taylor. Wales looking for a penalty. They're not going to get one, and it's Gunter who's following up. Wales' first attempt on target, and it forces a save. Tolisso. Flicked by Griezmann and Mbappe. Gunter finding his goalkeeper under pressure from Matuidi. Really inventive again from France. Oh, that was poor by Gunter. Giroud pushed aside by Hennessy. Lapse of concentration and defence for Wales. So really costly. Sure, it's time to have a look up and to Coman. Try from a long way out. And Hennessy sprawling across his goal. Goalkeeper might have shown that a touch late as Williams ducked out of the way. Here's Ledley. Taylor loses out to Pavard. Mbappe, Giroud, Griezmann, Mbappe again, Pavard to provide the width and to deliver the cross, which is well dealt with by Williams. Just over the top from Nzonzi. Surprised that Wales are still trying to sort themselves out after making that triple change. Certainly a chance for Ramsey. Now Brooks. Brooks just had to check. Now he looks for help. Ampadu deflected. What a wonderful save that is. Not once but twice. And third time from Joe Allen. This is the final effort from Ampadu, which Ramsey was able to deflect. And what a save that was. Outstanding goalkeeping by Steve Mandanda. And then he did well again to keep out Gunter. Quickly. Mbappe. Giroud. Beautifully taken. Wales coming close to an equalising goal. But then the sting in the tail. Mbappe the creator. Giroud the scorer. He's got a phenomenal goal scoring record for his country. A 29th international goal for Olivier Giroud. They needed the help of a deflection off James Chester. That's what deceived Hennessy. Harsh on Wales line. Lacazette. Mbappe. Umtiti. That was a thunderous. Whose career stalled somewhat after his move from Monaco. Mbappe. Pavard. They've hit the post again. Three times now in the second half. On by Mbappe, back with Mbappe! All done in one movement. Lovely flick and touch and just managed to reposition himself to try and arc the shot beyond Hennessy's reach and inside the post. Did well enough to set up the second goal for Giroud and then to set up Pavard, who was denied. And international make their fourth change. What a hit that was from Umtiti. So much strength and power in the shot, right against the angle of post and bar. Williams. Ramsey. Brooks. It's a good cross. Woodburn. He is capable of the spectacular. Sight of goal, at least for Wales. Brooks. Almost got the return from Lawrence. It has come too late for Wales. France efficient and effective.